after not passing a safety. This truck hasn't run in about 2 to 3 weeks. It's just been parked here sitting with storage on it, so figured I'd start it up to see if it would go at all. When it did have its plates, it's always been a reliable truck. So I have a feeling it'll start up, but we're gonna find out. Nice.